Welcome to the Health Sciences Library online tutorial series. Part 2 of the CINAHL tutorial will look at refining the search in Part 1. We will supplement our subject headings with keywords, combine concepts using operators, and narrow our results using limits. In Part 1, our research question concerned teens trying to quit smoking. The search history shows that we've already translated three concepts into subject headings: smoking cessation, behavior therapy, which we've exploded, and nicotine replacement therapy. We will broaden some of these concepts by supplementing our subject headings with keywords. Coming up with specific types of nicotine replacement therapy allows us to develop a more complete representation of the concept. For example, let's search for the term nicotine gum. Again, we are taken to the subject index, but this time our term is not listed as a subject heading. However, if we scroll to the bottom of the results, we are given the option of searching for nicotine gum as a keyword. With this option selected, the database will return articles in which the phrase nicotine gum appears in the title or abstract. Click Search. Nicotine gum was added to our search history and returned 110 results. Utilizing keywords could be the difference between finding that perfect result or missing out on it entirely. It is a very important step in systematic searching. Let's search for one more type of nicotine replacement therapy: electronic cigarettes. Instead of simply typing the full phrase electronic cigarettes into the search box, let's type electronic cigarette with an asterisk after the final E. This strategy is known as truncation and allows the search term to be finished in any way. So we'll get both the plural and singular versions of cigarette in our search results. Again, we see that electronic cigarette is not a subject heading, so we will scroll down and search it as a keyword. Now that we've developed a good mixture of subject headings and keywords to represent our search concepts, we can start combining these terms. Combining with OR, we'll find articles that include any of our search terms. This strategy could be helpful in broadening our concept of nicotine replacement therapy to include the specific types of therapy we just developed. To combine terms using OR, select each of the terms you want to combine and click Search with OR. This creates a new search line with results from any one of our three search terms. By supplementing our subject headings with keywords, we have added 121 new articles to the result set. Not bad. If we want to narrow our results, we can combine terms with AND, only finding articles in which the selected terms appear together. We're looking for articles where our three concepts overlap, so let's combine them using AND. Check the boxes beside smoking cessation, behavior therapy, and S6, our nicotine replacement concept, and click Search with AND. Our results show up in the search history as S7. At 68 articles, we can start looking at titles to see if we're on the right track. Notice that the results are sorted by date, with the newest articles appearing at the top of the list. A number of other options are available in the sorting pull-down menu. The results are looking pretty good. Here's one called Tobacco Cessation Interventions for Young People. But we're also seeing some results that fall outside our target age group. Applying search limits is an effective way of eliminating these irrelevant results. You can find some of CINAHL's limits listed down the left side of the page. Clicking Show More will display all available limits. Useful limits include publication date, language, and publication type, but we're interested in age groups. Scroll through the menu and select Adolescents. Holding the Control key allows you to select multiple values, so if we wanted to broaden our search to include younger children, we can select that as well. Adding limits creates a new search line. Here you can see the limits currently applied to our search. If you want to remove a limit from the search, simply click the X beside the limit on the left side of the page. We've narrowed our search to 8 articles. Let's see what we found. Here's Tobacco Cessation Interventions for Young People again. Hovering the cursor over the magnifying glass icon will show you the brief record and potentially an abstract. Clicking on the title will take you to the detailed record. Here you'll find information about authors, source, publication type, and more. You'll also notice the subject headings that have been assigned to this article. We've highlighted our search terms in yellow. Here, you can print, save, or cite the record, or export it to a reference management software like RefWorks. Clicking on the Get It button will search McMaster's library catalog to see if we have access to a full-text version of the article, either in print or electronically. You've now completed the CINAHL tutorial. If you have any further questions about this database, please contact the Health Sciences Library Reference Desk at extension 22327 or send us an email at hslib@mcmaster.ca. Thanks for watching.